command reality itself!
You don't need to get a swelled head about it. Really? Sounds fascinating. Tell me more.
I will christen my new dimension with your ashes.
Really? Sounds fascinating. Tell me more. I'm real intimidated. Show off. Show off.
Find you, Spider. Would defy me? Me, who is one with the whole of creation?
Really? Sounds fascinating. Tell me more.
I'll fight and tear you apart molecule by molecule!
You're full of something. You're full of something.
Sensitive about my height, okay?
Another display of my power. You are over, Spider-Man. Little Spider, I have a dream to have used my own creations against me. Look at you, so tiny. How tiny is he? So tiny. He should hold up a sign that says, "Don't spit. I can't swim." You will pay for that. Itsy bitsy spider, time to wash you out.
And with that, supervillain banter hits an all-time low.
We'll be right back.
I have an old friend for you.
Bring it on! You see that? See you!
Now I know how Bruce Banner feels. Except I'm in control. And not green.
You dare use my own creations against me! Itsy-bitsy spider, time to wash you out! There are so many ways to destroy you! Your end has come! Itsy bitsy spider, time to wash you out!
And with that, supervillain banter hits an all-time low.
You will pay for that! You are over, Spider-Man!
Falling again? You know, standing on solid ground is so 29.
I grow weary of this battle. This should finish you.
That won't. Whoa! A little English on that one.
Die now!
You're not the boss of me. Come on, how about a real challenge? Whoa! A little English on that one.
Let this be your punishment! Do you honestly think you can defeat me? I'd like to see you try.
Glad to oblige. I'm having a smashing time. How about you?
You test my patience.
Do not let him get away.
You haven't even begun to suffer. You would be no match for me one-on-one.
We should test that out, actually. I'm having a smashing time. How about you?
You test my patience.
Some of this vision makes everything seem slower. This is the physical man. Yeah, yeah. It's all broken. I get the two mixed up.
Here I come.
Ugh!
No, stop! I'll give you the tablet. I'll give you anything you want. Don't! Don't! No!
A lesson to all you wannabe bad guys out there. When destroying dimensions and defying do-gooders, watch out. Because you might unleash forces beyond your control. Like the palpable power of four sensational Spider-Men.
Wait! Wait, the tablet! Oh, it could still be mine! It could still...
Some guys never learn. And, speaking of learning, you should learn how to count. Something tells me you're outnumbered. Gentlemen.
I really hate this fella.
Come on, he's a blast to kick in the face.
Pal, you got...
Shoot!
Well done. The walls of reality are rebuilding themselves. And now, you must all return to your own dimensions.
See you later, older and less cool versions of me.
Old? Hey, I'm from the future. To me, all you guys are ancient history.
Good to know there is a future, and men like you to carry on the good fight.
Word. Bye, guys. Next time you should hang around longer. We could start a bridge club or something. Come on, Misty. Time to drop you off at Supervillain Daycare.
Thank you, Spider-Man. You should be proud to know your legacy is being upheld across time and space.
Yeah, those guys were all right. But you have to admit...
With four different Spider-Men?
The one thing I know for sure...
Out of all of them...
The best.
And so ends one of the most titanic team-ups of all time. And what have we learned here today, Marvelites? That no matter what corner of the cosmos you may find yourself in, there'll always be a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man to save the day. And to all of you web-spinning wonders, I proudly say, Excelsior!
So, what'd I miss?
What the?
Nuff said, kids. Nuff said.